Kick it, G's. My name is Earl, and I met this girl. Said I met this girl, and her name was Sally. She said, let's do the dilly-dally. I said to her, not till I'm married. And why would I want to risk my health and my life on 2 minutes of bad sex just so I can get some horrible disfiguring disease? No way! I told my friend Bob just what I'd done. He said, what's wrong? Don't you want to have fun? I said, no, she's not the one.
Every guy in the school wants to do it.
Well, and I bet they have, too. I don't want something everybody else has already ruined. I'm waiting for a girl who's saving herself especially for me.
Are you a virgin, bro?
Yes, and I'm proud of it. Well, what do you want to make of it? I thought you said you'd understand.
Oh, I understand. Sally wants to do the dilly down.
I guess Bob wanted to have some fun, 'cause he saw Sally and he wanted some. Bob got in to rest it in Sally. Guess what? They did the dilly dally. Guess what? They did the dilly dally. Bob, I asked, did you wear protection? No, he said, that weakens the connection.
She gave me AIDS.
What? I dodged a bullet that time though, didn't I? Woo-hoo! That one had my name on it, and I came out okay.
Tough luck, though.
Yeah, well, next time I'll be more careful.
Yes, you will.
I saw Bob 6 months later. He had such an expression. He was HIV positive in pursuit of affection. It's okay to be pure and not part of the crowd. You'll be saving your life and your health. So be proud. Kick it, G.